How to monitor the operating point of your pumping system through pump characteristics curves with ATV600. Hello! Today we will show you how to manage the pumping systems with ATV600 by displaying the characteristic curves of the pump and its best efficiency point, BEP. This will allow you to monitor the actual operating point of the pump relative to its BEP. You can apply this function to a centrifugal pump or any other pump with similar characteristics. The goal is to demonstrate the embedded features of Altivar Process ATV600. Pump characteristics curves are provided by the pump manufacturer. The blue curves are the performance curves. The first one shows the connection between flow rate, Q in cubic meters per hour, and head, H in millibar. In our example, the head starts at zero, but that depends on the system used. The second one shows the connection between flow rate, Q in cubic meters per hour, and the power, P in kilowatt. The red curve is the system curve. The pump, BEP, is a fixed operating point for the pump. You can find the coordinates of the BEP on the data sheet of the pump. The ATV600 will monitor where the actual operating point of the pump and associated motor is relative to the BEP through pump characteristics curves. Pump characteristics may be set using the graphic display terminal, SoMove software, or embedded ATV600 web server. In our example, we will use the graphic display terminal and SoMove software in connected mode. You can use a flow sensor connected to an analog input and a pressure sensor. In our example, the sensor is connected to AI3 and assigned to the pump flow value. With the graphic display terminal, perform a scaling to be more accurate. Go to Complete Settings menu, then Define System Units. In our example, and with the pump selected, we change the unit to millibar. On the pump manufacturer curves, choose 5 points sufficiently spaced and identify their coordinates and those of the BEP, P in kilowatt, Q in cubic meters per hour, and H in millibar. These coordinates will allow us to enter the curves in the drive. Set the points with SoMove. Go to Pump Characteristics menu. On SoMove software, the mode parameter used to select the curve data is set to Enable Head versus Flow and Power versus Flow curves. Enter the values of the pump speed for which curves are entered. Enter the values of the flow rate, the head, and the power for the BEP and the 5 points you have selected on the curves before. To activate the curve, pump curve activation must be set to yes. Then, check the pump characteristics status. If active is displayed, the data are consistent and are locked. If failed is displayed, that means some points have not been entered or data entered doesn't respect the rules. You can also enter the value for each point in the Parameters Layout tab. Click on Pump Curve Settings. Here, we see the points we have set. Go to Complete Settings menu, then select Pump Functions. Click on Pump Characteristics to see the values that you have set. Go to Dashboard menu to see the curves. To change the displayed curve, set F4 and select Head versus Flow or Power versus Flow according to what you want to visualize. If you want to visualize several curves at the same time, you must use SoMove or the web server. In the Parameters Layout tab, you can display the four curve screens. We start the pump and see that the operating point is close to the BEP. In our example, the head starts at zero. We stop the pump and see the operating point return to its original position. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.